Here's the labyrinth seal, the rotating labyrinth seal. I don't have O-rings shown in this one, but yours will. And you're gonna gently put this on the shaft without scratching the surface here. So yours will be a little tougher to put on, but we're gonna gently put this on all the way against the stationary component.